Okay, hello. You got this to work.
Yes, finally.
Okay, so, share what you did.
What we did is we had to attach all these batteries. Yeah, they're very hard to get on, and the bottom here gets really hot. Kyla was trying to stick it back on, and she touched it, and it's really hot.
So it's really generating some heat energy.
So
these alligator clips are connected to where?
They're connected to these.
And to what, though? Is that metal?
Yeah, and then it's like a little car, and it races.
Okay.
And so it brings, like, the power here. And this metal has to be touching the bottom metal for the light bulb to light up. That's why we have to push it down.
So it's a complete loop. It all has to be connected to work. What happens if there's a break in the connection?
Fire?
What happens when there's a break in the connection?
I guess a little fire.
The light bulb doesn't.
Oh yeah,
it won't light up.
Yeah. Okay. So
we got it the first time, but
what was the most challenging part?
Trying to get the batteries.
Mine is trying to get the light bulb to fit in the thing.
Yeah.
You did a great job, ladies. So now you need to draw your diagram. Okay. So get your notes out and start drawing.